Okay, it's August 20th, one day before the end of the world again, with the solar eclipse and all that bullshit. Alright, focus. The circle is the 21st of August. This thing ain't focusing for crap. You can see August 27, 2017, but the circle one day it is the 21st, the solar eclipse bullshit. Anyway, drained all that muck out of the swimming pool, and as of 10:35 a.m., starting to fill it. Gonna fill it all night. It's gonna take all the way until tomorrow morning, actually. Go out about 9 o'clock. Put 54 ounces of shock in it. Again, that's emergency water. That's the main reason I'm doing that to begin with. And it's supposed to be in the 90s. Later this week, and maybe even next week, until mid-September, we can get in the 90s, you know, or in the mid to upper 80s, which is fine. The water won't be 90 degrees like it was in the summer, which is fine too. I want it to be cool. 80 degrees is warm enough, really. So it'll feel cold, but it'll be nice. So just letting you know, get your emergency water supply.